guys, Pentagon time, and today I'm going to review together with you one of the most interesting article that you can find on the Pentagon house. So we are talking about the pilot calf gloves. So here I have a different kind of model, but before I'm going to present you the pilot calf and we are going to talk about the technical characteristics of these gloves, I want to introduce a concept related with the gloves. So the market in terms of gloves is pretty wide. You can find any kind of gloves for any kind of application, different materials, different manufacturers, different configuration of the gloves, different application, and of obviously different brands. So the market it's really wide. But we need to understand how it works when we talk about gloves. So, first of all, when we talk about gloves, we can talk about the type of gloves, because there are so many different applications that they can be together in the same pair of gloves. Why? For example, if I need a gloves for a fast rope, I can't ask to the same gloves to have enough sensibility to manage my the firearm or to do any kind of application that require precision, or I need to be accurate in small or micro movement, micro action, because the dexterity or the sensibility that I can have in my hands are not, for sure it's not the same. But the main task of that gloves is to protect my hands during a fast rope. So here is the same. When I work in the mountain and I work on a rappelling staff, I can use a pair of gloves, or for example for high temperature in Kevlar or whatever, that for sure are not sensible in terms of firearm manipulation. And vice versa, if I use a very thin gloves that are very sensible and are very accurate and allow me to do a lot of movement, use small tools and do any kind of small or precision application, I can't use the same pair of gloves to use machete and lead the way in the jungle, because are so different application, and I can't use the same materials or the same manufacturer with the same characteristics. So every kind of glue of gloves, they have a specific application for a specific environment or for specific environmental conditions. If I need to protect my hands from a cold or from the heat, I need to use different kind of gloves. I can't use the same. So if the kind of gloves that I'm going to use in the mountain for the snow, for the ice, to climb, are different than the kind of gloves that I can use on the jungle or in the savannah. So this is the concept. So this brings us in another point. There isn't a single pair of gloves or a single type of gloves that works in any kind of environment, in any kind of environmental condition. In terms of professional, as a professional, and during our application, during our task, we always looking toward the best material or top quality material, because every tools that we use or every accessories in terms of equipment or in terms of firearms or any other tools that we apply in our task, in our job, must works. That's it. We can have a failure with something during our task. Could be a problem, especially if you are working in a kind of environment that is not permissive environment or is a heavy environment. So now, when we clarified this, we can proceed. And I'm going to ask Mario to pass my pair of gloves, my pilot calf. That's now I'm using. Mario, can you pass me the gloves, please? Thank you, man. Thank you very much. So those are my gloves. Now are months and months. I think I have shot with this gloves thousands and thousands of rounds. I manipulate many different platforms. I work with different kind of environments. I tested a lot. And I can tell you that they work perfectly. Now, I want to show you, before I start to explain you the characteristic, the technical characteristics of the gloves, look at how the shape is the print of the gloves. Here you can understand that you can have a good print, a good manipulation, and even the dexterity is a good dexterity, the sensibility is a good sensibility. But at the same time, in this case, I have a long version, but you have here the short version, is up to you. I use a long version, I love to use the long one because it can cover my watch if I need it, or if I don't need it, I just use in this way and I pass in a short gloves. And it's way easier to remove. So I tested this in a hot environment, in different kind, in Middle East and Africa, and I can tell you that the gloves are pretty good. Especially, I think are the gloves that they have the best rebirth between quality and performance, and quality and materials, in term of price and performance, price, and materials. The pilot cuff, in this case, we are talking about the long version, the long cuff pilot gloves, are made 93% by Nomex 3A, 5% by Kevlar, and 2% by carbon P140. That we need to say in terms of specification are that are fire resistant, DuPont Nomex fabric certified, and also they comply the US MIL DTL 81188C regulation. That is pretty restricted regulation in terms of military standards. And they comply the standards 100% of the OECOTEX. That is another important standard. So we are talking about professional gloves that are for professional application. And here is the big things, because the price of this kind of gloves could change from 23 to 27 euros. Yes, 23 to 27. That makes this gloves one of the best article in terms of relation price, quality, performance, the one of the best article in terms of gloves on the market. The skinship layer that is more or less 7-8 millimeter combined with a cowhide layer palm that provide you enough sensibility, but at the same time protect your hand. So we are talking about fire retardant. So this means that you can manage, I tested with suppressors, mounting or disassembling hot pieces, touching barrel. The short version has elastic on the wrist. In this way, if you prefer short gloves, like this, here, same process, are pretty cool, even the design. It's a cool design. We are working now on Gen 2. In the future generations of these gloves with Pentagon, we are going to develop the touchpad on the finger, so you can measure either your cell phone or any other iPad or whatever, any kind of screen, and you can. Something that you can't now, but again, you can't have anything from one pair of one kind of gloves. So here we are talking about fire retardant, we are talking about a good level of sensibility, a good dexterity in terms of manipulation, especially the firearms. You can feel your trigger, you can load your mag easily, you can solve your jam, emergency, five materials, and fire retardant. So really a professional gloves for professional application at the price that is not easy to find on the market. And this is what makes so special, in my opinion, the pilot cuff made by Pentagon.